Answer, the Cam Channel.
Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about natural allergens. So what is natural allergens? What are natural allergens? Before getting into this topic, we will discuss what is an allergy. So allergy is a kind of immune response by the body towards a foreign substance. Okay. So, it is an immune response by the body towards a foreign substance. This foreign substance or agent is known as allergen. Okay. So, the allergens are inciting agents of allergy. Allergens are inciting agents of allergy. These allergens can be of biological, chemical and synthetic origin. Biological, chemical or synthetic origin. They can be proteins or glycoproteins depending upon their source or origin. So allergens can be proteins or glycoproteins depending upon their origin. Now we will see what are the different types of allergens. So first one is inhalant allergens. Inhalant allergens. Second one, injectant allergens. Third one, ingested allergens. Fourth one, contactant allergens. And fifth one, infectant allergens.